Well, I can't convey this feeling. The vessels of bestowal are unlimited. They are the same vessels of the Creator. They are such that you feel the meaning and quality of the Creator. Now, in vessels of reception, you can only imagine it as some sort of a replica from corporeality to spirituality. And there's no more here than really philosophy or science, but it's not more than that. We need vessels of bestowal, and then the Creator will appear in them in the true form. This is called the name of the Lord will be upon you.